Click on Game Show Network.
It's time for the Family Feud. Introducing the Page family, ready for action. And the Cheek family, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you, and happy, happy holidays to you. Hung my stocking up last night. Kind of nice. I got a summons from the health. The health people, so I've got to answer that the 1st of January. It's very depressing. The champs, though, we're here, and they're delightful. The Pages. Give them a big welcome.
Good, very good.
How much did you win on Christmas Eve?
Well, we won, Richard, $5,550.
All right. Well, it was a lucky lollipop.
Yes,
yeah,
it was. Yes, it was.
Can you meet all your family, please?
Okay. This is my sister, Kathy.
Thank Kathy.
And then my sister, Shelly.
Hi, Richard.
My angel.
My mother, Noreen.
Hello, darling.
And my father, Jay.
Richard. Charge the lollipop. Give him a big welcome. You got a song for me?
Yes, we do, Richard. We got a little holiday special we'd like to sing to you.
Okay.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, Richard Dawson, you're lots of fun with everyone. Hey, hey, Richard Dawson, in everything you do, with the ladies and the miss, boy, do you know how to kiss. Hey, hey, Richard Dawson, we love you.
Now, how did you rehearse? They're all from out of state.
Well, we have a very big phone bill that we practice on.
Right. Four of them are from out of state. He's in California. It cost him about $800 to rehearse that song. I loved it. It was very nice. Thank you.
Okay.
But the Cheek family are here to challenge you. Give them a welcome.
Okay.
Let me meet your family.
Next to me, I have my dad, Bill.
How are you, Bill?
My mom, Joella.
Hello, Richard.
My love.
My brother, Marklin.
Merry Christmas, Richard.
Merry Christmas.
And his wife, Becky.
Hello, Becky. Give him a big Christmas welcome.
We brought a little Christmas gift for you, since you wear little silk scarves.
Oh, how snazzy. I could wear one of those, couldn't I? I could wear that one.
Sure.
Pop it. Ryan Higby will go crazy. Ryan is my gentleman who gets all my wardrobe. And he'll be downstairs saying, that does not go with yellow. It does, and I love it. Thank you.
Thank you
all. Take this one. Ready to play?
Yep.
We're going to play the Feud. Let's go. Yeah. 100 people surveyed. Top. 5 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name a predictable Christmas gift for Dad.
A tie.
A tie? Number 1. Play or pass?
Richard, we're going to play.
Going to play, my love. Okay. Merry, merry.
Thank you.
Predictable Christmas gift for Dad.
A shirt.
Shirt!
Good answer.
Yeah! Yeah. Co-star. How you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Okay.
How about socks?
Okay. Socks, please.
Yeah.
Hey, darling. What would you say?
I'd say a wallet.
A wallet, please. Well, they never give you the good ones. They give you socks. I like wallets. Good to see you. Take a lucky lollipop, champ. The other one was worth $5,000. This could be worth the
same. Hang on tight.
Bet, right? Predictable Christmas gift for Dad.
Handkerchief.
Henke!
Oh, good answer.
You didn't think this was predictable, did you? Okay. Lindsay?
Well, Richard, I'm going to go with a cologne set.
Okay. Cologne! Yeah.
How about a watch?
Ooh, okay. Wish my boys had been a little more predictable. A watch! No. $92. Sweet Marie and family, come on down here and grab that money if you can.
Belt.
A belt.
A tie clip.
We'll say belt.
A belt. All right, well, if it's there, you get the $92. If not, Lindsay gets it. A belt! Five. Slippers. All right. George, you weren't upset, were you? The belt was set? No, George, you gave me a belt for Christmas. In fact, we had a couple of belts, didn't we? In fact, right after that.
Well, he's really taken us to new levels.
He's brought customer service to a whole new level.
I think we were somewhere in here.
I think he's sort of raised the bar.
Somewhere in there, between there.
You know what he's all about? He's all about this, not about that. What's that gonna get you?
Oh, he deserves this award. There's no doubt about it.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
An important announcement for 42 million Americans with no health insurance or with high out-of-pocket expenses. Effective immediately, all residents in your state are eligible for a new low-cost healthcare discount option that can cut your costs by up to 40% or more for doctor visits and up to 27% or more for hospital stays at over 350,000 providers nationwide. For just $10.95 a month per household, the new People's Health Plan is guaranteed to every resident statewide who calls this number now. Because it's not insurance, there's no medical exam and no waiting periods. If you're one of 42 million Americans with no health insurance or with high out-of-pocket expenses, the new People's Health Plan can substantially cut your entire household's doctor, hospital, even outpatient bills for just $10.95 a month. Call today.
Call 1-800-861-7667 for free information on the People's Health Plan.
92, nothing. Come on, Bill, let's change. Happy? Delighted to hear. 100 people survey, top 7 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something without which Christmas would not be Christmas. Yes, sir.
Santa Claus.
Santa. Four answers will be there.
Christmas tree.
Christmas tree. Player pass. Talk it over.
We'll play.
Gonna play, Bill. All right. Name something without which Christmas would not be Christmas.
How about Christmas carols?
Christmas carol. Yeah.
Good. How about something religious like Christ Child?
Okay. Christ Child? Okay.
Presents.
Presents, all right. Presents. Yeah.
Well, Richard, when I was small, I wanted to look into my stocking. I'll say a stocking.
With a stocking, there wouldn't be Christmas. Stocking? No. Oh. Something like that. Wait. Christmas wouldn't be Christmas.
Mistletoe.
Oh. Mistletoe! We don't have that any on our set either, do we?
Oh.
We used to have that.
Let's see, how about goodies? Candies and goodies? I love goodies.
Goodies. I like goodies. Goodies! Oh. No. Two answers unrevealed, Sweet Marie.
What do you want?
Name something without which Christmas would not be Christmas.
Family. Okay, we'll say family.
Yeah, I think that. If it's there, nice even game, if not a big lead. Family! You got. Yeah. Two. No. We must find out where we do these surveys. When Jesus has bottom billing, we've got to think this over. We'll be back right after this.
Log on to dishnetwork.com right now, and you could win one of three JVC home theater systems, two high-def TVs, or one high-def big screen TV and receiver. Winning is as easy as 1, 2, 3. 1, go to dishnetwork.com. 2, pay your bill, add programming, or sign up for credit card auto pay. And 3, you're entered to win. Using dishnetwork.com is as easy as 1, 2, 3. And for a limited time, winning big prizes is as easy as 3, 2, 1. From Dish Network and JVC, log on.
On the night before football's biggest game, Animal Planet will present a crowning event in dog show history. After 118 years, the American Kennel Club will introduce the annual National Invitational Championship. America's top dogs, including the best in show from every AKC event, will compete to be crowned America's first national champion. Don't miss the AKC Yukonuba National Invitational Championship tonight at 8, only on Animal Planet.
One out of every three seniors will have a serious fall this year. When you fall, your chances of reaching a phone are very unlikely. Don't risk injury, ending up in a nursing facility, losing your home and independence. Life Alert can help. Push this pendant, and Life Alert Security Center will summon the help you need fast.
Call toll-free 1-800-423-9900 to get your free information about Life Alert. Call now 1-800-423-9900.
Get this Craftmatic Model 3 adjustable bed free. Just pick up your phone and call toll-free. We'll mail you this free information pack with details on the adjustable beds that cost up to 56% less than all these quality flatbeds. Plus, we'll enter you in our free Win-A-Bed sweepstakes. To win this marvelous bed in the size of your choice free, call toll-free. There's absolutely no obligation.
Call 1-800-585-5599 for your free Craftmatic.
Lingo contestant.
Gentlemen, we can't help him. We have the technology. It's called a dictionary. John Quigley will learn every five-letter word in that dictionary, making him better for the new season of Lingo.
All new episodes of Lingo, tonight at 9.
Madge doesn't know there's a new soft powder cleanser from Spick and Span.
Feels so soft. Great citrus scent. Spick and Span.
The soft powder cleanser. Cleans without scratching.
I never saw anything so soft work so hard.
The new soft powder cleanser from Spick and Span.
92 plays 78. Here we go. Come on.
How are you doing?
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Thank
you. Nice to see you. 100 people surveyed. Top 8 answers on the board. Here's the question. Besides your family, name someone who automatically gets a Christmas gift every year.
Teacher.
The teacher. Yeah, 3 answers will beat that.
How about a friend?
A friend. Very fast.
Will
come. All right. Besides your family, someone who automatically gets a Christmas gift every year.
A boyfriend.
Oh, we got all friends up there.
Oh,
no?
That's all?
Well, hold. Fiance, you mean?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Fiance!
Yeah!
Okay.
The postman.
The postman. That's right. Postman! Good. Yeah, he's a good player. Who gets, automatically gets a Christmas gift apart from your family every year?
How about the paper boy?
Uh-huh.
Oh, good answer.
I do that to save me going on the roof for the paper boy!
Good. Your boss.
Boss. Yeah.
Boss. Yeah. Well, I don't give mine, but how about a clergyman?
All right.
Is that okay?
Sure.
All right.
I know they'd love it.
Okay.
Clergy. You better start giving one.
Yeah, I know this year.
All right, Noreen.
How about the secretary?
Okay. That's there, you got it all. If not, first strike. Secretary! No, never mind. It's a good J.
Most people don't give one, but I give one to the garbage man.
I do, too.
Okay.
Yeah. And why not? I think it's a goodie. The garbage man. No. I swear I do, Jay, and I think you should, because that's not a great job, and also, they tend not to pick it up.
How about the family doctor?
Dr. Woo-woo. If it's there, you got it all. If not, third strike. The family doctor. No! $93. One answer okay. Unrevealed.
Charity, Toys okay, for Tots.
Okay.
Besides your family, name someone who automatically gets a Christmas gift every year.
Well, we give to charity.
You don't need a particular charity? All right. It's good, and I hope it's there for you. If it is, you get the 93, Marie, and if not, Lindsay will get it. Charity! Yeah, Jim Neighbors. 185, 78. Here we go. Come on. Three. 100 people survey. Top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name one of Santa's reindeer.
Dasher.
Pardon?
Dasher.
Three answers will be there.
Rudolph.
We're gonna
play, Richard.
Okay. I thought I was never gonna get over to meet your lady. But now I can do it. Hello. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Take a lucky lollipop.
Okay.
Bingo!
$100 lollipop. Well done. Now give me one of Santa's reindeer, please.
Prancer?
Yeah.
How about Dancer?
Oh, no, he's not there. Dasher was there. Dancer! Well, you got two left, that's all. Bill?
Blitzen!
Good answer. Who's Blitzen?
I hope it's Donder.
All right. Donder! You got it. Look at this game. 185, 173. Let's go. Come on. This is a great way to play a Christmas game. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top 4 answers on the board. Here is the question. Who wrote War and Peace? Who was that?
Tolstoy.
I just wondered. That's been bugging me for years. You know, have you ever had one of those blocks when you can't? I said, I'll find out before this show's over. Thank you. Jot it down so I don't forget it again. Tolstoy. All right, here's the question. I'm so good. He did it. He's so good. All right, here we go. Name something on which people hang Christmas decorations at home.
Yeah. The chimney.
One answer will be the
tree.
The tree, said my friend Tolstoy. Yeah. Well done. Something on which people hang Christmas decorations at home.
How about the front door?
Front door!
Yeah!
Okay.
The wall.
All right. Wall? No. Shelly.
The window?
Let's see. The window! $379 to $173. Let's go. Come on, dollar values are tripled. 100 people surveyed. Top 4 answers on the board. Here's the question. Of all the beautiful Christmas songs, which has been the biggest seller? Yes.
Silent Night?
One answer will beat it.
How about I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas?
Bing Crosby's White Christmas. Not control. What will you do?
We will play.
All right. I'll read this once. When I get to you, you have 3 seconds to answer it. I can't repeat it. Here it is. Of all the beautiful Christmas songs, Which has been the biggest seller? 3 seconds, Bill.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
I bet you got it there. Rudolph! Yes! 3 seconds, Joel.
The First Noel.
Is there. You're the champ. The First Noel? No. 3 seconds.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Aha. If it's there, you're going to play for the big money. Jingle bells. It was a great game. They really were. We're two great families, and I couldn't think of a nicer way to spend Christmas Day than being with two nice families like yourself. $379 plus $5,550. Thank you for being here. And the song made it even better than ever. Happy holidays. Happy holidays. Very special. Whole play. Two people. Come on. Who's first?
Yes, sir.
All right, Bill's going off. Martin and Bill playing for the money right after we watch this. Okay.
An equilateral triangle is a triangle with three equal sides.
Okay, Mike, what do you call a triangle with three equal sides?
You should have paid attention in school. Get schooled. Win tuition tonight at 8:30 on Game Show Network.
When dry, itchy skin is unbearable, where do you go for relief? Introducing Lanacane Body Lotion. So effective, it's in the itch care aisle. It's medicated to relieve the cause of dry, itchy skin. Combined with skin-soothing vitamins, this is the lanacane for all over the body. It helps heal itch-causing dryness, bringing relief that lasts and lasts, even through a long winter's nap. Lanacane Body Lotion. So effective, it's in the itch care aisle.
Can you lose weight and still live your life?
No problem. Slim Fast made it very easy.
I never felt deprived of anything, and I was losing weight.
Hey, we're talking choices.
Rich, creamy shakes, meal on the go bars.
Slim Fast has snack bars. You can take it anywhere.
Now let's talk taste.
Oh my gosh, the Slim Fast shakes are so delicious.
Just like a chocolate milkshake from an ice cream store, Slim Fast worked great for me.
And it just works for me.
And it felt like I was doing it the right way.
Slim Fast, it's your life. Feed it right.
Frustrated by floor wipes that don't do enough? Then check out new Mop and Glow wet floor wipes. They clean, shine, and are the only ones with Teflon to help protect floors from scuff marks. Nice to see the home team win.
Let's win the money, champ. All right. 15 seconds, please. Tell me how long it usually takes you to break your New Year's resolutions.
1 month.
A farm animal that people have as a pet.
A rabbit.
One thing you add to tomato juice.
Vodka.
Something with an adhesive on it.
I'm sorry?
Something with an adhesive on it.
Pass.
A state with famous colleges.
Boston, Massachusetts.
Massachusetts.
Right. He didn't comprehend that.
I'm going to ask him.
Adhesive?
Do you know what an adhesive is? Something that sticks?
Oh, adhesive.
Adhesive, yeah, do you know?
Sorry.
All right, give me an answer. Something with an adhesive on it. What? What is it?
With adhesive. Glue. Glue is adhesive.
All right. Elmer's. Yeah. Turn around. All right, I'm wrong.
I couldn't hear him.
How long it usually takes you to break your New Year's resolutions? You said a month, and I'm proud of you. Survey said 24. Do you really last a month?
No.
No, I never do. Farm animal people have as a pet, a bunny rabbit. Survey. 5. One thing you add to tomato juice. You hesitated and then said vodka. The front row's eyes all lit up. Survey said. Something with an adhesive on it, and you said glue. That is an adhesive. Survey said. State with famous colleges. You said Massachusetts. Survey said. 21. If it's over, Sophia can be done.
Okay.
All right. We're looking for Bill. Here it comes. Come on, Bill. Want to win the money? How are you doing, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Please remind everyone the answers Margaret gave us 20 seconds on the clock, please. You can step over just a little bit. There you go. Tell me how long it usually takes you to break your New Year's resolutions.
2 days.
A farm animal that people have as a pet.
A horse.
One thing you add to tomato juice.
Lemon juice.
Something with an adhesive on it.
Band-Aid.
A state with famous colleges.
What's famous what?
Famous colleges.
Massachusetts.
Try again.
Texas.
Turn around. You close said Massachusetts. Is that what you studied? No? How long it usually takes you to break your New Year's resolutions? A week was the number one answer. You said 2 days. Survey said he's like me. He tells the truth. Farm animal people have as a pet. You said a horse. Number one. On. Survey. One thing you add to tomato juice. Now, vodka was number one. Bathroom drink, and I put lemon juice in it. And that's what you said. Survey said. Nine. Something with an adhesive on it. You said a Band-Aid. It was number one. Survey. We're not going to throw you out in the cold, you know. Even if you don't win it, you're still the champs. State with famous colleges. California, much to my surprise, is number one. You said? Texas. We need 34 points for the money. Survey said? Five. You got 171. $5 every point. Total of? $855. We will return. What a day.
We give you the answers. You get all night to study. All you have to do is stay awake. Cram tonight at 11, only on Game Show Network.
You snooze, you lose.
Ah. This is the most amazing advancement for women since the push-up bra. Kotex brings you readjustable wings with strips by Velcro USA. Kotex fits. Period.
I believe the new year is a time of hope.
I believe there's hope, especially at this time of year.
I believe there's guidance in my life.
Because I believe in God.
And in his son, too.
Because I read this book.
This book is the Holy Bible. You can now have a free copy of the King James Version of the Bible when you call this number. You'll discover how the Savior's teachings in this book can bring more fulfillment and happiness to your life throughout the entire year. Just call this number for your free copy.
I believe I can be forgiven.
We should be more forgiving.
I believe in being kind.
I believe there is hope.
This year, feel the hope this sacred book is bringing others. Call now or talk to your Mormon neighbor for your free copy. It's a gift from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
I believe people can change.
I believe I can change.
I believe my peace comes from Jesus Christ.
And because he lives,
there is hope.
And I hope you will believe too.
Call now for your free copy of the Holy Bible.
Ray Combs takes over hosting duties on Family Feud next. Then Dick Clark follows with the $100,000 pyramid. And after that, Match Game.
If you go to a college in California, I didn't mean to be critical. Love ya. See you on the Feud. Bye-bye.
To play Lingo, you'll need some...
Balls, B-A-L-L-S.
Just think of the opponent as the...
Enemy, E-N-E-M-Y.
Score some points to get...
Ahead, A-H-E-A-D.
If you're good, you'll make the...
Grade, G-R-A-D-E.
And say, doesn't Chuck Woolery make you...
Laugh, L-U-G-H.
Wait.
It's not just words, it's lingo. Tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern and Pacific.
It's the most fun you can have with your clothes on.
Nutrition you expect from Ovaltine. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production.